Hello, Linux enthusiasts. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we've got an exciting topic for you, speed up Firefox browser on Linux. Mozilla Firefox is a fantastic browser, but sometimes it can be a bit sluggish. Don't worry, we've got you covered. In this video, we'll share some detailed and effective tips to optimize your Firefox experience on your Linux desktop. Let's dive right in. Update the browser. First things first, always ensure your Firefox browser is up to date. Outdated software can lead to performance issues. Generally, Firefox is updated automatically on all the Linux flavors. You can check the running version of Mozilla Firefox on your PC. For that, open a tab, and then click on the three-lined menu. Next, click on Help, and then hit About Firefox. There are two ways you can update Firefox on your system manually. We prefer using the command line to update. You can execute the following commands: sudo apt-update and sudo apt-upgrade to update all the software packages, including Firefox. The second option is just to update it from the Update Manager. After updating, don't forget to restart your browser to ensure all the latest improvements are in effect. Disable data collection. Firefox collects anonymous data to improve its features, but this process can slow down your browser. To disable it, click on Settings, then go to Privacy and Security. Here, you'll find Firefox data collection and use. Uncheck the options you find there. Once done, restart your browser to apply the changes. This not only speeds up Firefox, but also enhances your privacy. Enable hardware acceleration. Another powerful tip is to enable hardware acceleration. This can significantly boost your browser's responsiveness. By default, Firefox comes with hardware acceleration disabled on most Linux distributions. To enable it, go to Settings, navigate to General, and scroll down to Performance. Uncheck Use Recommended Performance Settings and check Use Hardware Acceleration when available. This will offload some processing to your system's graphics hardware, improving Firefox's performance. Clear cache memory. Cleaning your browser's cache memory can do wonders for its speed. When you browse the web, Firefox loads and stores various resources, and over time, this can slow things down. To clear the cache, go to Firefox Settings, then click on Privacy and Security. Under Cookies and Site Data, select Clear Data. You can choose to clear cached web content if you want to keep your cookies. This step ensures you're not carrying unnecessary baggage while browsing. Free up memory. For a quick memory boost, type About:memory into the address bar. A new tab will open with various memory-related options. The third option is free memory, and here you have to hit on minimize memory usage. This step will help ensure that your browser uses system resources efficiently. Limit the number of add-ons. Having too many add-ons can slow down your browser. They consume memory and can cause compatibility issues. Deactivate or delete unnecessary ones by going to the Extensions menu, then Manage Extensions. Select Deactivate or Delete for the ones you don't need. Also, avoid using memory-heavy browser themes for a faster experience. A leaner browser is often a faster one. Manage browser tabs. When you open multiple tabs on your browser, it can affect the speed and performance of the browser. It's because a lot of running tabs drive up the memory usage, and so the entire system gets affected. However, to speed up the Firefox browser, it is another effective way to manage the browser tabs. To get rid of it, you can either minimize the number of running tabs or just use an essential add-on that helps manage multiple tabs. Auto Tab Discard is the add-on I am talking about. However, it is a lightweight and secure add-on. It will scale down memory load automatically, that is the aftermath of multiple open but inactive tabs. Refresh Firefox. If all else fails, consider refreshing your browser. This is like performing a factory reset for your smartphone. Click on the menu, go to Help, then select More Troubleshooting Information. You'll find Refresh Firefox on the right side. Click it, and your browser will be reset to default settings, restoring its speed and performance. This should be your last resort if other optimizations don't work. And there you have it, 8 detailed and effective ways to speed up your Firefox browser on Linux. These tips should help you enjoy a faster and smoother browsing experience. If you have any other tricks that work on Linux or any questions, please share them in the comments below. We're always eager to learn and share knowledge. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more Linux and tech-related content. Until next time, happy browsing, and stay techie!